Kids are a very powerful medium, where a lot of the change that we hope to see in the future has to happen through our children. That would then hopefully work on the message of them being the future torchbearers of caretaking public space.
They were going all over the place with brushes and paint and putting anything and everything on the wall. I think we were just there with them doing everything. The enthusiasm and the innocent wishes Priya had with the entire project of hers. We were just so excited to like get involved. Like wow, like doing something with the kids and for the kids.
Early on, we had adolescents that were really troubling the other children who were being active and actively engaged. They came and they scrawled on it. So clearly there was some children who were included and some who were excluded. But I think by the end of the project, what happened was these very adolescents who defaced were pulled in to do something a little bit more appropriate to them.
Everyone can recognize, okay, this is me doing that, this is me doing this. First of all, they are like, really excited to learn. A bunch of kids I've seen in a long while. So they while we were painting, they wanted to do everything. Like okay, this like this, that like this. They were so excited to take the brush in their hands and like, you know, just express themselves whatever they want, like however they wanted to do it.
So I think the project has come out far ahead of what we expected it to be. Although a community hall held prayer meetings and Sunday church and held football for the older children every afternoon, it was a shabby space. And we had a couple of girls who mentioned that now that it feels like a better space, a more positive space through this intervention, they are more likely to use the space than otherwise. Right now they have the tools and techniques and the know-how to go by and do it by themselves.